This is a splint gill mushroom.
It's found on decaying trees after a rainy season, but a lot of people can find it in their backyard. It's located in every continent.
Except you, Antarctica.
But you want to know something worse? Some rare cases, breathing in the spores can actually cause them to grow in your nasal cavity. It's rare, but it happened.